to it, so I figured out a way to make it move more. So it's like a full-on exosuit arm. And I'm really super happy about it because it looks really freaking cool.